Hey friends, today we will study how to enable dark mode in Windows 11. So let's start. We get to settings, to personalization, into colors. Here we have different modes, so we can have just dark mode. As we can see, it's now completely dark. I don't like dark mode, so I'm getting back. Here from this we can also change the colors we want. So these are the colors which one you choose. So I hope you have learned how to change the mode from light to dark mode. Thank you for watching.